If you ever wanted to know what my Panera Bread order is, it's broccoli cheddar soup. That's it. The best part about this is it's so easy to make, you can easily do this at home. First, you're going to take one head of broccoli or some broccoli florets and cut them up into smaller pieces like this. Next, you're going to dice up half of one onion and mince some garlic and then grate some sharp cheddar cheese. Now to a pot over medium heat, go ahead and melt some butter. Toss in your minced garlic and saute that for a few minutes until fragrant. Now just sprinkle in some flour and continue whisking this together before pouring in some chicken stock. Now season with some chicken bouillon powder, pepper, and continue whisking, allowing this to thicken like this. Now just pour in your broccoli florets, followed by your julienned carrots. Go ahead and give everything a good mix, bringing this to a low simmer. Now just cover and cook this for 10 to 15 minutes. Reduce your heat to low and pour in your half and half. Season a little more before giving this a good mix and then sprinkling in your shredded cheese. Whisk this, allowing the cheese to melt, and that's it. I'm telling you, it's good.